They did at the Fine Arts in April, I believe it was. Then we'll have a message by Pastor Teeter.
There's still a big problem in schools around the country. 160,000 children stay home from school every day to avoid bullies.
Bullying and teasing is an epidemic in this country, and the death rate is climbing.
2% of kids have been bullied while surfing the web. 1 out of 4 say it's happened more than once.